Honestly, it's crazy how often I find myself just tapping on things. I think I do it when I get anxiety and get nervous or just anxious in general. I'll just start tapping on anything I can get my hands on. It's quite funny, actually. Like, I'll tap on my nails, I'll tap on book, I'll tap on really anything. this really